Hey everybody, today we are talking on Kylie Jenner's daughter Stormi. She gets asked to make mommy laugh during a photo shoot for the second season of the Kardashians. Let's watch further details in this video. Hit like and share with your friends. Kylie Jenner shared a behind-the-scenes look at a promotional shoot for the second season of her famous family's reality series, The Kardashians, on Hulu. After posing for singular shots in a figure-hugging beige dress and her glossy raven locks in an elegant updo, the makeup mogul was joined by her daughter Stormi Webster. Following a glamorous outfit change into a skin-tight navy gown, she was joined on a white couch by her little girl, who sported a white hoodie and green mermaid skirt. As they took pictures together, a photographer can be heard asking the tot to make mommy laugh, which prompts both Stormi and her mother to chuckle. The footage also shows Jenner telling fans to stream the series exclusively on Hulu. Her boyfriend Travis Scott, and the father of her two children, commented, "Looking good." Her post comes 3 days after alluding to some difficulty after giving birth to baby number two, whose name she has yet to reveal. Addressing her postpartum struggle, new mom Kylie is seen in the teaser opening up to her model sister Kendall Jenner as she admits to having cried for weeks after the birth of her son. "I should be really happy right now, I just had this new baby," Kylie says, before adding, "but I cried non-stop for like 3 weeks." Kylie gave birth to her second child on February 2 this year, and originally revealed that his name was going to be Wolf, but later announced they had a change of heart. She first opened up about her struggle in June this year, writing on Instagram, "I just want to say to my postpartum moms that postpartum has not been easy. It's not been easy, it's very hard. This experience for me, personally, has been a little harder than with my daughter." In late March, she first admitted that postpartum has not been easy, while talking about her mental, physical and spiritual health. "I just want to say to my postpartum moms that postpartum has not been easy. It's not been easy, it's very hard," she said in her stories. "This experience for me, personally, has been a little harder than with my daughter." Earlier this week, Jenner hit back at a TikTok user that accused her of trying to fake relatability by filming videos in her car, not multi-million dollar home. "It's really not that deep or calculated. This video took me 5 minutes to make. And yes, I still drive and do normal things," she commented under her haters' video on Tuesday. Thanks for watching and thanks for your precious time. We hope that you found this story interesting. Please comment your views down in the comment section. Share this story with your friends and we'll see you next time.